Hello guys and welcome to some Destiny gameplay. I am here with my cousin F20 Carrot. Say hello. You probably can't hear him. Yeah, so he's with me. If you can't hear him, we're having some technical issues. We don't know how to sort the things out. But anyway, we're playing some multiplayer Crucible on Mars. Like, there's this choke point, like...
Clash.
Yeah, I thought he had a window cleaner. Just like, without the flag. Okay. Go do this.
Stick together, team.
No. What? No. Pikey.
You're falling behind.
I didn't know what I'm saying. Thank you guys for all the support on the past videos. We really appreciate it.
Gained the lead.
Oh, I used my grenade.
Lost the lead.
I.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Oh, I actually hit him. I actually hit him with my throwing knife. I'm happy. Yeah.
In the lead.
This guy was just like right next to me. I'm like, kapow! Late delay much? Killed him like 10 years ago. Man. Far away night. Why? Hey, sorry guys, we haven't posted any videos lately.
You're falling behind.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Heavy ammo available.
That guy just jumped in and shot me. Balls! Oh, what? Do. Upgrading this character. Yeah, while the war is going on. It's like gunshots in the background, just seeing hot dog. Dongs. Dongs.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Yeah, I might just switch to my tactical glass.
Heavy ammo available.
Like old Black Ops 2 days. I don't know how they don't die from like the first melee hit there. I can't get on. Dude, sliding is so good. It's like, try to kill me. Oh yeah guys, talking about Call of Duty, we're gonna be uploading some survival gameplay. So like, if there is some kind of gameplay, not too sure. And we're gonna be uploading that game on advanced gameplay.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Advanced warfare.
Heavy ammo available.
Well, could you guess? Yeah, the cliffhanger at the end was so annoying. Dude, by the way, what was really annoying about the Black Ops 1 campaign? There's always numbers, they couldn't just do it like 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like always random numbers. I mean, go back to nursery, learn some. This guy's got the icebreaker and he doesn't even know how to use it. Dude, learn how to use the icebreaker.
1 minute.
Just kill the guy at the back because he's just being... 1 minute.
Thirty seconds remaining.
One, two, five, seven, 22.
You've got 10 seconds.
You're sick.
I know that's not the best you've got.
What?
Now do it again.
I just can tell I died like 20 times in that. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. And leave a like, subscribe if you want more. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.